Great, thank you. Welcome to Lakewood.
Oh, thanks. You know I always love being here.
I'm glad you do.
So
we appreciate that.
I think you're aware of my ongoing quest to determine what is on my co-leaders' desks.
Yes.
And today I would love that to be you. I'd love to know what's on your desk and what's in your mind.
All right.
Okay?
I am excited.
Okay, so let's just start here.
Okay.
I'm familiar with this one because it's marketing, so I know that.
Yes, yes. So we have begun marketing our excellence in orthopedics and sports medicine in preparation for our new orthopedic sports medicine clinic.
How's that going?
Oh, we're so excited. It will open up in April of 2019. Mm-hmm. Included in the plan, we'll have an MRI machine, and we haven't ever had an MRI machine at Lakewood. So everyone's very, very excited, especially the orthopedic and sports medicine physicians. So we, as you are aware, we have a billboard now out for our orthopedic
We want
surgeons.
People to know they can bring it
yes.
to these guys,
yes.
right?
And especially since we're advanced certified for orthopedics.
Which they're not going to find other places.
No, they will not.
Okay. Okie doke. We're moving on. We're making this quick.
All right.
This looks like a Lakewood plan.
Yes. So we have been working on a long-term plan for Lakewood's development.
Mm-hmm.
10-year plan. And we've started developing plans of what will... buildings that we need mm-hmm. to have here at Lakewood to improve mm-hmm. the services that we provide. So we're currently looking for sources for funding for our projects.
Mm-hmm.
But the phase one project consists of expansion of our OR,
mm-hmm.
also expansion of the med-surg beds on north and south at Lakewood, and the building of a medical office building for all of our clinics. And in that medical office building, we'll also expand our birthplace, and we'll have postpartum in that building as well.
So it's so important, isn't it, to be strategic, look
yes.
forward, have plans, even though you
yes.
may not have funding for it at this moment, it's important to know where you're going.
Correct, because as soon as funding comes, we have to be prepared to know where we're going.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Perfect. Next.
So in congruence with our yeah. fund, we have been marketing our new OB mm-hmm. Physicians, and we have a billboard for our new OB doctors that have started. Our volumes are up 5% from last year for OB.
Great.
So we're very excited about that.
This looks like a survey for long-term care?
It is.
Okay.
So long-term care is surveyed annually by the state, and every year, we have to submit action plans based on our survey.
Mm-hmm.
So we are busy. We've already submitted our action plans, but we're validating to the state that we have committed to actions in our plan.
So this is different than Joint Commission, right?
Absolutely different.
Own separate thing.
Own separate thing. It's an annual basis. Long-term care is a 188 licensed bed facility. It's a very large facility. Our average daily census is 175. So we take care of a lot of people here. And we've been told we're in the top three in our region of long-term care facilities. So we're very proud of that.
So it's kind of amazing, isn't it, that so few people know that this even exists here?
Yes. In fact, long-term care is the longest running service at Lakewood. It was started in 1908.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. We're going to get one more in before we're finished. I know we have other things, but okay. This has to do with family medicine.
Our residency programs. So we're busy right now interviewing for our three residency programs.
Mm-hmm.
So we have family medicine at Lakewood, and we have at any given time 36 residents here. We also have a dental residency program, and we have 6. And then we also have a podiatry residency program, and we also have 6 residents for that. We are a teaching institution, and our main purpose is for family medicine, dental, and podiatry.
Well, there's a lot going on at Lakewood.
Very much so.
You are moving and shaking out here.
Yes, and we're excited.
All right, I'm running so you can get back to work.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Have a great day.
Thank you.